Aquarius. And Aquarius is considered the otter. And that is because they're very playful and sassy and saucy. And if anybody's ever heard otters playing with their babies, it is the cutest, most beautiful sound ever. But I just love them. And the otter energy is very playful, very loving. And if I'm sure you've seen otter in the water, a mama holding its baby and floating together. There's been many of those little videos on Facebook and that over the years. And they are very much like that. My son is an otter. And he was a mama's boy his whole life. And even now as a 30-year-old, he's pretty much a mama's boy. So otter is small family orientated, very playful, very resourceful, very peaceful, very calming energy, right? Very free, very free. And that is otter. And they Aquarians deserve that beautiful creature. And their plant is the quaking aspen. And I don't know if anybody's ever seen an aspen. They are absolutely beautiful. They're tall and thin, and they have very light colored bark, and their leaves shimmer in the sunlight, and they actually look like they're shimmering silver. The quaking aspen is such a beautiful tree, and it says a lot about the Aquarian. You know, they sort of stand strong, stand firm, and they shimmer with beautiful, bright information, light information. And the more the sun lights on them, the more energy they have to offer others, right? So the aspen is associated to them. And I think also aspen medicine tea. And silver is their mineral, basically. And that, again, is because of that shiny energy. You know, they very much like the shiny. So does the raven. They like shiny. And silver is the energy of the mother. I don't know if you know this, but gold is associated to the father and silver is associated to the mother. So it doesn't surprise me they get silver when I'm just finished telling you what, you know, they love their mamas, Aquarius. People are very close to their mothers.